Well, we'll bring you more details of Thai Prime Minister's visit a little later on. For now, let's read your answers to our question of the day. How do you deal with tough choices? Justice Kenshin says, pray hard and read the word for guidance. Peppermint 101 says, I deal with whatever consequences it may bring and never look back. And always tell myself there is no better choice than this. NL Revilla says, just always trust God and believe in yourself.
Dre Boy Me says, decide what's good for you in the long run. Life is a marathon, not a sprint. Nice little reminder. Poi David says, if all the pros and cons are considered, I will choose what's best for me without any compromise. Faura Rhines, or Renz, says, just be rational. Try to weigh both or multiple sides of an issue before making a choice.
Al Jade 111805 says, when you don't have the good choice, just choose the lesser evil. Keep to myself says, choose the more difficult one, because more often than not, that is the morally correct one. Charo says, choose one and commit.
Poi says, deal with tough choices by predicting the outcome. Sam says, think, decide, and don't look back. And Zakram says, weigh things over and over, and when you make the decision, be brave enough to stand by it. I stand by Snoopy.
We have to clarify that. By failing to prepare, you prepare to fail is a quote
from
Benjamin Franklin. Snoopy was, just quoted Ben Franklin.
That was quoted by Snoopy. And popularized maybe even more so. All right.
Thanks, guys. That's Mornings at ANC Today. I'm Pinky Webb. Send us your comments and suggestions on mornings.anc@gmail.com.
I'm Ron Cruz. You can also tweet us at ANC Alerts and ANC Mornings.
I'm Ginger Conejero. If you missed any of our interviews today, you can watch them on www.youtube.com/ANC Alerts.
And I'm Paolo Abreda. Thanks for watching, everyone. XXX is up next.